One second, dude. I understand what's going on. Chaos comes with trying to start this thing. Thank you. 1 second. Just had inside the world problems. I've been streaming for 20 minutes and done nothing. That sucks. Let's get off this. I need to get my juice out. I had outside stuff to do. Hey, there we are. I hope you're having a good day. I am, actually, so far. Oops, I need to do a couple more things before we're streaming. We're good. I'm liking this new setting. I have to do a couple things, but we will continue our adventure. Off stream, I did do a little bit of casino and a little bit of building. Fixing up equipment. I'm gonna open the window. Good to hear from the neighbors. Always good. We're trying to be good neighbors here. Okay. Here we are. Where to put it? Fish's quest to find his friends on and the way to Arbaria continues, and he's finally reunited with Eric, who's unfortunately suffering from amnesia. The party arrives at Sifilheim, where they are soon embroiled in a search for information about gold fever, an affliction plaguing the kingdom. And you're coming up? Sorry, cat's in here. Soon the investigation begins. The town is attacked by the Gildenauts under the underlings of the spectral sentinel Gildiga, who has run some citizens off and citizens turned to gold, and poor Eric to boot. There we go. Looks like we're under purple today. Click. Alright. With the guild knights gone, the party who speak the priests who suspect the attackers may in fact be the Vikings who once frequented the town, the companions, of course. Set a course for the Vikings hideout in order to find out how much they might be behind the intriguing. Behind this intriguing idea. Sorry, I'm gonna. You come on, Tech? Come on, dude. Boop. I'm trying to get my juice in order, and we're good. It's still doing it. Give me 1 second. Oh, because I fixed it on the wrong one. This is annoying me. Come on, Trillian, then. How do you flip it? I don't even know how you flip these things. There you go. Nope, that's the wrong one. Sorry about that. Now it's gonna make it smaller. That looks awful, but who cares? No. It's probably just because I have the certain font I have it in, but it's fine. For now. Let's do this. We're in Sniffleheim. We've got a little bit better equipment. Oh yes, I got this new sword. We're gonna get back to the ship. I think he just does that. We are gonna have to go there at some point. Sneedheim or whatever it is. We need to kind of retrace our steps back to everywhere. So we're gonna sail back around to the Viking, which we did go and watch before, but they were really not super important back then. I mean, there really can't be. they're even they're blocked off unless they're hanging around the gold. It's nice that they keep one of these things here. So we're almost 50 hours into the game. It's wow. And people say, what, 100 hours? Jeez. 100 hours to finish, 140, 150 to do everything. I think once I physically finish the game, I might do... I mean, I'll probably keep going, but I probably won't be playing this as my like, main game. That's the same symbol that was on the Golden Hymians. Yep. How did the...
Feast and be merry, boys. We got a good haul today. Gildegar's sure to reward us.
Huzzah!
We did especially well to bag this one. The boss has been after him for a long time.
Alright, let's do this, dude. I don't know what else we're gonna do. We could have done something about that.
You're quite the celebrity, darling. I can't say I'm not jealous.
This is no time for jokes, Silvando. We're here to rescue Eric, remember?
You think you're going to plunder our plunder? Just try it. We'll beat you blacker and bluer than the Lord of Shadows did.
The Lord of Shadows kind of cheap.
Let's swipe ourselves a skull that's worth its weight in gold.
Okay. The gang of Gildenuts draw near. Yeah, Pearly Gates does everybody. Okay. He buffed everybody. Yeah, they're attacking me. Yeah, he's done. I need a crit. What's up, dude? Nice, thank you. These dudes out of the way. Ah, it's nothing. I mean, they already been fully gated. Just trying to save my, knowing that we probably have a biggie coming up. Trying to save my MP. hard. But he's almost done. Yep. The guild knots go down. And we go up. And we get Eric back. Which I can get a... Yeah, I can see if he can use that sword, that
Sorry
knife.
To leave you stewing in there, laddie. They didn't hurt you, did they?
Well, you're safe now. Let's head back to Sniffelheim. The priest's worried sick about you.
Aye.
Something is still not right. Eric, what did those fiends do to you?
I was here, and they were... Yeah. So, she must be...
His mother, maybe? Or his sister?
I've... gotta go.
Well, I mean, you can speed through the first act pretty well. I mean, if you want to. I mean,
come on, darling. We'd better get after.
If you don't spend hours at the casino. But wow, this thing. I mean, this is a monster game. It really is. Is there anything in here? Nope, nothing in here. So I'm just trying to plunder. There was plunder here before, but I think it may be one of the things where I got it already. Oops. No? No, there's absolutely nothing here. But yeah, we're going on. Yeah, but you've played this before anyway, Phoenix Hawk, haven't you? I mean, like, for me, I have no clue what's coming up, too. How much replayability does it take? Like, you have to take, like, a year off it or something before you decide to come back to it? Because it's a big game. I mean, in reality, some stuff, I forgot stuff that already kind of happened. Because it's that long. Eric and Mia's shelter. There's a sparkly spot. Brighton Rock, I need that. And Mithril Ore. Because, fair enough. But as I say, I mean, there's stuff that, like, I remember it because I've just done it a little bit ago, but there's stuff I've come back to, like, in the second act, and I'm like, oh, I remember that, and it just took a while, but I mean, it really is. Because the game's so big. I need that Brighton Rock. I've been looking at, like, what upgrades I need, or new weapons and stuff, and Brighton Rock is one of the things I need. The Jukes, it's fine. I don't know if we've fought one of these before, so it's probably for the best. Fighting everything, I think, is something we should try and do.
Our triumph was never in
doubt. Did you learn new things the second time around? Like, did you come back and go, oh, that's what I should have done the first time? Jesus, really, dude? I want to be a juke in here. Fair enough. Can I go down here? I don't know if I did that in Act 1. Oh, here's a... Okay. There's a place to sleep in here? I think I did do this in Act 1. But we'll... There is a sparkling spot, so we'll do that just in case it's an important sparkling spot. Well, I mean, as I say, you don't have to do every side quest, and probably by the second playthrough you can kind of get a concept of some of how to do some of the stuff a little easier. and what side quests you want to do, what you don't want to do, and you know what equipment's worth getting. Because I've gotten some stuff and it was just like, okay, yeah, I don't really need that. You'll use it slightly. And other stuff you like. I like the, obviously I like the, and probably everybody does, any of the armor sets that you put that actually changes what your character looks like. But I haven't, I mean, right now I don't think anybody I have is wearing that kind of stuff because it's all been kind of outdated. Jade in the bunny suit, no. I have to have her in better armor, especially at this point. Act 1, you could kind of go, you can use whatever you want. I mean, I guess the other thing you could do is have people use different weapons. I mean, I could use sword and shield as opposed to longsword. Perhaps. Okay. So this is obviously... Okay. We're going to touch this because that gives us the memories. So is his sister not dead? Or somebody else?
What's the matter, Runt? Tired? You soon will be.
Hey! Hello, everybody. Just wanna... Thanks for hanging out. We'll see how it's going.
We've been looking after your brats for 10 long years. Ever since we found you freezing in that snowfield. You owe us your lives, so how about you start showing us some respect?
Nice.
Yes, Chief. Sorry, Chief.
So he's not really a pirate as much as a servant to the pirates. Oh, not pirate, a Viking. Also, when I was playing in Act 1, I didn't realize where I was gated because I kind of followed the route that
in
made more sense.
Again? You know what your problem...
Huh? Hey, Mia.
I know how you feel, though. I hate their big, fat guts as much as you do.
Okay.
Shh. Finish your work so we can go home. Tell you what, since I'm such a good sister, I'll stick around and cheer you on. Woo, 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 woo!
The only reason the chief's working me so hard today is because you got caught with your hand in
his clothes. Oh, okay.
You could at least help.
Make me.
Yeah. Thanks for the help, Mia.
Oh, stop moaning, will you? If you keep being horrible to me, I won't share any of my riches with you when I'm a millionaire.
There's been a few difficult dungeons. Nothing, like, more just, like, puzzles and how to get around it.
Not that again. Still, I guess it's good to have a dream. One of these days, we're gonna get our hands on a whole pile of treasure, and then we can wave this lousy place goodbye.
Forget a pile. I'm not gonna stop till I've got myself a mountain.
Yeah.
First things first, we gotta find something to eat.
Seagull? You mean seagull?
If we had wings, we could fly away from here. We could go wherever we wanted.
What are you, 5? You won't be flying anywhere on an empty stomach. Know what I think when I look at that thing? Dinner.
Ah. Mia. So you just like the priest said, Eric used to live here with his wee sister slaving away for the Vikings, looking like they had a tough time of it. His sister's name was Mia. Is it on this shack? Must have been their home, if you call it that. Go on, laddie. Try touching the root again. Maybe it shows. Okay, fair enough. So there's more to it. This is a lot of Eric backstory we got going here. One second. I'll be right back. Because I'm going to miss the story, apparently. What up, Liara? Sorry for being a 5-year-old problem. It really wasn't a big deal. Yes, yeah, it was minor, actually. It was extremely minor for, you know, her. It was a good thing.
Huh?
Oh.
Something I picked up on today's raid. No birthday's complete without a present, right? Happy birthday, sis.
Huh? Is this the best you can do? A rusty old necklace? Honestly, Eric, you need to try harder. What I really wanted was the red orb of Heliodor. Word is, it's a ruby the size of my head.
Oh, but he does get that.
Has special powers. They say whoever wears it will find gold
in their
fingertips
wherever they go. Oh.
It's probably just talk, but it seemed about right for a little money grubber like you.
Now,
so put it on and find out if.
One thing I did. Oh, nice. Good to go.
Where did you get that from?
I don't know. It was a copper coin a minute ago. But as soon
she's
as I touched it,
the cause of. Or at least the necklaces. Gold fever. Okay.
It works. It actually works. I can actually turn stuff into gold. Ridiculous. This is the best present ever.
Yeah, that's true. Fault. Eric and his sister must have won and wound up. His sister might have wound up. wound each other up, but the plan at the nose of face would care for the duty. After he would run about the necklace, he didn't care. A necklace that turned everything she touched into gold, known as a mighty powerful thing and put in the hands of a young Nazi like her. Go on. Try to one more time, really? Wow. So basically this is we're for a very story heavy. But that's fine. Alright. So everything they own is gold.
Been at it again, huh?
What's the matter, Eric? Jealous of my treasures? Tell you what, if you ask me really, really nicely, I'll let you have one. Let me see now. Perfect.
Huh? Wait, you didn't, did you? Mia, this isn't right.
Yeah, I suppose it is a little small. I forget how greedy you are.
Seriously, Mia, it's not funny. This has to stop.
No.
Hey, there's no need to shout. And anyway, you're the one that gave me this thing.
Oh. But they must have somehow got separated from the Viking, because people thought she was dead.
Okay, okay, I get it. I guess I have been getting a little carried away. Just stop looking at me like that, will you?
I'm sorry I lost my cool, okay? It's just...
No, it's fine. I'll stop turning stuff into gold. For now.
She can't get it off. It's a curse. It's cursed.
Huh? Why won't it...
What's wrong?
The necklace. It won't come off.
It's cursed. I got it.
Come on, Mia. Stop fooling
classic
around.
Dragon Quest. Cursed stuff.
I'm serious. You can't get off. I can't get it off. What's happening now? I didn't do anything, I swear.
Well, she's gonna disappear. No, no. He's gonna turn to
Don't
gold.
Move.
Oh.
Damn it! What the hell's going on?
That's why she was looking for him. Oh, but she's gonna disappear. She's not gonna be there. Not a statue, maybe. Alright? Nope, she's a statue. Okay. Did they switch it out? But she's not there now. Well, I guess the Vikings would have done something with it. She wanted the red orb of Heliodor as a joke. He blamed himself because he gave her that. Alright, I get it. left.
It was all my fault. After what happened, I ran away. I wanted to leave this place, to leave my past behind. I asked around about the necklace on my travels and finally found out what it was. I'd given my sister a cursed relic. I wanted to forget who I was and what I'd done. So I threw myself into any adventure that came along, and before I knew it, I was living as a thief. That's when I met him. The guy who called himself
the seer.
He told me to go after the orb. That if I did, I'd meet the luminary somewhere deep underground. And that if I helped him, I'd finally be forgiven. At first, I didn't believe a word of it. Kind of circles I was moving in, you learn pretty quickly not to trust anyone but yourself.
Alright, cool. This is gonna be a big one.
I went after the orb. I wound up underground, and I met you.
Your memory, laddie. It's back.
It is. Thanks to you guys. Guess I've been kind of a pain these last few days, huh? I'll make it up to you, I promise. Who knows if I'll ever find the forgiveness the seer promised me. But everything else he said came true. Maybe that will too.
All right. She moved, obviously.
You saw it, right? The statue my sister turned into
statue,
was right here. If this Gildigger guy is collecting all the gold he can get his hands on, maybe he took her too.
Dude.
I heard those golden goons saying he's holed up in a castle north of here. I'm gonna get Mia back if it's the last thing I do.
Then it looks like we're all headed the same way. After all, we've got some Sniffleheimers to rescue, right?
Sniffleheimers! Hey.
Thanks again, you guys. It's good to be back.
I think I have a knife I could buy from. In the casino, but we'll worry about that later. We'll just see if he's equipped or not. Now, remember, Eric, remember his skills he used to know. Equipment. Alright, there we go. Is it Eric? Holy crap! Oh, well, okay, yeah, so he has nothing. I was doing knife with him. That's boomerangs, knife, and Giles. Yeah, I need to go crazy on this. Cobra strike. I'm gonna go sleeper hit or victimizer. We'll go sleeper hit. Persecutor, that's a good one. Assassin stab skill. We're gonna go with that. Oh. So then we're gonna go Guile. Dodge chance. Deafness. More deafness. Character. Divide. Creates two double. Okay, we'll do that. Is this more agility? Do I want to go with agility? Or, ooh, dual wielding. That's what I'm doing. everybody else, I can do some at least one more thing. Great swords. Sword mastery. I'm into sword mastery now. Giga Smash. I know, save up for Giga Smash. That's whips, this is swords. So I need this one in order to get to whatever this one. And that's a sword one. It's the swords one, so it's just weird that I have to kind of go that way with it. All the Jade Hondrick is in axes now. I may have to like rechange him up because I'm going axe, but we'll see. Nice. All right, forward. Forward, I guess. The Gildenhall, yes. Apparently, that's where we're going. I don't know if I could have came here before, or maybe there just wasn't anything here before. There's a sparkly spot. Where was it? Right in front of me to the right. There we go. Yeah, I don't know if... Ooh, ice crystal. More bears. See if there's anything out here. Yeah, there's a chest. Eh. We're not... Maybe it would be a mini metal? I love mini metals. No. Ooh. Even better. Fenrir fangs. Right. Oh. Eric has to be... Falcon knife earring? Eagle dagger, ice dirk. No. There we go. Maybe I should put him in the party. Who's? So it's either Hon. Well, I'm not switching Honrik up. He's too good. Try Eric for a little bit. Really, I was trying to do the shot. Oh well. We'll try with Eric in here. See if he's. Whoa! Wow, Honda, you took a massive hit. We'll try with Eric for a little bit. Just to see how the double wielding works. Because I don't think I have another character who can do that. There's a lot of these golden dudes. I don't know if I... Yeah, we'll fight one. No, or five. See if I can get them all. Nice. Nice. Not much. Pearly gates. That might end it. I don't know how much hit points. Yeah, there. I go up. 41. Nice. Yes. I thought I had... Giga Smash. Oh, I need everybody pepped. Hey, how's it going? Thanks for the lurk. Hope whatever you're cooking's going well. Moglet. Oh, going to the castle. It's kind of creepy. I mean, I think we need to look everywhere, obviously. All right, that's locked. Or maybe there's just one way to go. It's those dudes. Oh. We'll go upstairs for now then. Place as gold can be. Ooh, ruby. Is there a gate here? Nope. Alright, back downstairs. Look on the other side. Deftly. Can I definitely walk around here? The worst guards ever. They're really doing nothing. Okay, so we got doors? Maybe? Ooh. Dog. Oh, 10 casino tokens, that's virtually useless, but you know, still fine. Oh. I do want to fight one of these dudes, because I haven't fought any. They're golden puppets. Oh my god. Hendrik just takes damage. There we go.
Another one bites the dust.
Silvato. Hey dudes. I don't need to fight these things anymore because I've fought one. And they're not difficult. I don't know if I'll be able to juke it. We'll see. Golden Golem. Yep. Have to fight it. New enemies, gotta fight them. It's kind of my rule. We gotta try and fight everything else, no matter what it is. The good thing is Eric's sleeper skills, really, when he gets two hits, it's, and other things seem... Wow. I'm wondering, as I say, I'm still wondering if I'm over-leveled. Because we're... I'm okay with being over-leveled. It's the first time playthrough, so... Part of it might be the fact that I was just open to fight everything. There are no sparkly spots. So if you're not finding... Oh. Let's unlock some of these doors. I think I need to fight those dudes because that's where I need to Nope. Do I need to fight these dudes? No, upstairs. They don't seem to... I don't seem to need to fight them. Okay. Hey, dudes. Oh, that's something new to me. These the dudes that drop mini metals? I need to take hold of Eric. Not that I'm like super need.
Our triumph was never in doubt.
No. Well, at least they didn't drop it there. Just because they didn't drop it there didn't mean they don't drop them. Okay, so I came in that way, I think. Or no, I came out that way. Oh, I don't know which. Okay, let's go here. All right, let's do this. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just kind of wandering around. Nice. I think it's gonna go, I should see it. I'm not really watching what my rewards are. Oh. He should be attacking. I mean. Pearly gate, right? There. Are we getting gold for beating them? Because they're literally made out of gold. I'll get 1,000 gold points. Just saying. Okay, so I have been up here. So I'm just opening up some of the places I've been already. This one up. Alright, so we have this place well opened up now. This way then? The Jukes. I am like really well. Two of them. Upstairs or downstairs? Let's open this. If I have to fight them, I'll fight them. They're not that hard. Oh, just one at a time. I like my dragon sword, I really do. I need to make it better. I think it's a plus one dragon sword. Front, upstairs. This is like a maze here. More casino tokens. At least that's telling me I'm in new ground. Penny pincher. Ah, faking it. I get it. Really, dude? Oh, We should be down now. Some penny ninja. No? He's got that much hit. HP.
Who else wants some?
Alright, everybody heal all. I do need, an alt. What the? Oh, throne room. We will look in these. I think we gotta take these dudes on. They were coming charging at me. Oh! Oh, because they had to. Is there only one of them? I thought there was two.
And stay down.
I was wondering if these all are penny pinchers. Because they're not really worth it for them. Like, the tokens. What's he doing? Oh, he got a little bit of health. Rab needs some magic from MP back.
Victory is ours. Diligence is its own reward.
I need Rab to level up. I'm not gonna worry about those penny ventures. Hey dude, we're gonna go right by you. How's it going? No, we're going by you. Oh, right into one. These weird dances suck. He's literally the only person I couldn't afford to lose. Magic point. Oh, nice. Loses it. But anyway. Raps. Oh. Stop using magic to rap.
All is well that ends well.
The throne room has to. Okay, so we still have a little bit. We're avoiding this stuff. None of this stuff's too hard. What? Oh, I just... But I opened up all those rooms. Oh, yeah. Ooh! That was the annoying part. Alright, now I get it. Ah, damn it. No jukes. Really? They're just gonna throw a golden golem in there for the fun of it? Yeah, he's just gonna heal himself. Nope, you drain. Just, yeah, let's get rid of these dudes. There we go. Those penny pinchers make pain. So we need to get upstairs. In theory, then you should only went down a level, but we.
Surrender your soul.
We may just have to get rid of Rab, because.
Victory is ours.
No, he just leveled up. Nice. That's what he needed. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. Bye-bye. So you gotta be careful of those spots. Alright, to the throne room. Okay. Ooh. We want to get this. Okay, so. Items. The elixir. I must have tons of Sage's elixir. We seem to get it every time, and I never use it. Oh, he's fine. He's fine. Does anybody else need it? Oh, we're all good. We can't save, so unless they're giving me a save spot, then, which would suck, because last time we saved was...
Again, and you'll regret it. I haven't been Mia for a long time. The name's Gildiga.
Wait, you're...
Yes, well done. I'm the big baddie. It was all me. Gold fever, stealing all the statues. Me, me, me.
Why? It's a real question.
What's the matter, dear brother? Aren't you happy to see your little sister doing so well for herself? Anyway, what are you doing out of your cage? I wasn't planning on having my men bring you here till later.
You have every right to hate me, Mia. I hate myself for what I did to you. But the Vikings? The fever? Why would you do all this?
Oh, questions, questions. Always with the questions. Fine. If you're so desperate to know, then I'll tell you.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
It all began when the World Tree fell from the sky, and the Lord of Shadows went to visit a certain lucky girl.
Oh, she was still a statue. Wasn't she been doing this forever? He set this up just in case, maybe as a backup.
Child, forced to slave away in poverty, in cold, in hunger, abandoned by your parents, by your guardians, by your brother.
She didn't have red eyes, she's just
your
doing
young
it.
To my world of darkness. I am Mordekaiser, Lord of Shadows, ruler of all Erdrea. Come, child, drink of my power and be reborn.
We'll see. She has to get the cursed necklace for sure. Does she have a orb? I don't think she's yet. I think I already got the red one back, so. The dog. Bird. Wow. So she has control over her curse now.
Do to you.
Monster? He's not the one who left his sister to rot all alone in a cave. Thanks to that monster, I'm here today. Thanks to him, I have all the gold, all the power I ever wanted, and more. stupid Vikings and work them all to the bone.
Oh, so you really did turn the chief and his men into your slaves. What's happened to you?
You really think you deserve to know? After all you've done? I'll show you what you deserve.
A fight? Eric and Golden? Oh, she's like a golden. Ooh, she a dragon? Because I got a dragon sword. Gildega.
I've thought about you every day for the last 5 years. The thought of saving you was the only thing that kept me going. It's all my fault. All of this.
Come on, Eric, dude. Come on. This is just a little downer.
Which means I have to finish this. I have to take you down.
So I got some.
You decide to play the hero? You're too late. You couldn't save me, and you can't save yourself.
Or you're pathetic.
Or you're pathetic.
Perfect. Let's do this.
Why can't you all just leave me alone? I don't need a brother or a hero or anyone. You're worthless to me, but you'll be worth your weight in gold.
Actually, technically, if you turn a person into gold, it would be way more than the person. Gold is heavier. Giga Smash? Water Smash? Let's go. Oh, unbridled. Wow, she hits. One second. Liara, what? You tell me! I'll be right back. Really.
You were playing, you two, I thought. You had the answer. I thought you were.
Alright, sorry about that. I don't even know what's happened. They've been turned to gold. I don't even know what I can do to undo that. Oh, Jesus. How do I turn somebody from not being gold? Okay, so you can't get up. I may have to do this whole thing again. I don't know what just happened there. Oh no, he's fine. Okay. They just get out of it. Okay, I thought there was like a, cause there's like a stone and there's like a. Oh my god. Yeah, she needs backup, right? That's really something she needs. And I think Rab is the only person who could save me, so we may lose this one. Wow. Dude, I have items you guys could get me back with. Rab's back. There. But, I mean, she's gonna be on me, I'm sure. Oi, more heal me. Hendrik can probably take a hit. Jesus. Multi-heal, everybody, nice. don't think I'm even close right now. She must not be a dragon. She's so... Wow, she's gonna take him. Bye-bye, Rab. I don't know if I have what I have to save him. If it... He's back. But I didn't bring him back. Like... Wow. Rab's done again. Fuck! Org! Because I'm spending all my items. I have something. I must have a... Sage's Elixir. Do I have anything? I don't know if I have anything. You gotta zing him again. I guess... She is so strong. Rab, please heal yourself. Thank you. Yeah, he threw up something. I don't think I'm even near beating her.
You must protect yourself.
It's Gildanauts. Oh, yes. At least the gold helps protect me for now. Oh, she's in the yellow. We're doing good against her. Let them take care of that. I will keep. I don't know what I can do. I need to save my... And hope I crit. There we go. I need to be able to save Rab if I have to. Oh, wow, we've used everything. Rake and bake. That might be me? Yeah, you can take that guy out. I wanted to leave him if he was asleep. Keep taking it. Actually, no, I think I have medicine for getting stuff. There goes Henry. Oh, there goes everybody. Well, I'll see where he's at. Unbridled? Yep, you gotta do it. Haha. Yeah, Eric seems to be behind anybody, but he can be powerful at some points. Oh my god! My heavy hitters are down right now. Eric goes down, or Yeah, Eric's. Whoa, he got trashed. I don't even know if Eric goes down, if I bring him back, I might switch him out. Come on, dude. There goes Rab. Rab might be done. Can I get a... Heal yourself, dude. Thank you. He's my only healer. It's really hard, as I say, not having it. There he goes. Hendrik and Rab, maybe? Do they have a pet? Ooh. If I could actually... Oh, did we just beat her? Yes. With me turned to gold, she was defeated. Holy crap. That's a lot of gold and a lot of experience. Wow. That was a lot of experience. Fleck, Fitch receives a Corsair's cap. Yeah, I mean, that's a tough battle. We have multiple people killed. Although, I mean, for all we know, there's another battle right now. Nope, we'll see. Maybe that cures the curse. What's going on? I wanted Eric in the fight because, well, I just got him back and he's two-handed. But
the poor wee thing's lost control of her power. If we can't stop her, gold fever's gonna spread like wildfire.
Eric's gotta do it.
I can't let that happen. This is all my fault. I'm sorry, Mia. I have to end this.
Eric! Help me!
Do it! Or maybe I can help her. Talk to Eric? Yes, I think I can actually help her. So you could actually kill the sister.
Huh? Eric!
Okay.
I can't do it. She's my kid sister.
Of course.
I have to try and save her.
That's what I was doing, dude. Golden Eric. Oh, yeah, Golden Eric might help.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
Rip the bloody thing off her first, at least.
Why? Why can't we go back to how things used to be? When we'd fight and laugh and fight some more? When all we had was each other? We didn't need money. We didn't need anything. I don't care how poor and cold and hungry we were. I want it back.
Oh, maybe this breaks the curse.
I don't need gold.
Yeah, that break the saying that and the tear will break the curse. Nice.
Nice work, Eric. Just lost us a fortune.
Awesome. So now we gotta get his sister back to safety. She's like 5 years younger because she hasn't aged in the 5 years. Oh. And we got an orb. Alright, we're back in Sniffelheim.
Your sister was a vessel for a power beyond human understanding.
Yes.
It has taken a terrible toll. We must let her rest. But do not fear, my child. Her life is not in danger. In time, she will recover.
Nice! And we've saved Sniffelheim once again.
I owe you. Mia owes you. Here. You should have this.
Boom. Why don't you go talk to the witch?
Seer told me that if I helped the Luminary, I'd find forgiveness. Guess he knew what he was talking about, huh?
Who is this Seer?
We'd better make a move. Mia's safe here for now, which is good, because I've got things to be getting on with, like helping you take Mordigan down.
Hi. You're coming, right?
Let's hit the road, partner.
Alright, so we're back to... Having found forgiveness, Eric gets a new lease on life, new panels unlocked in his character builder. Nice! Okay, so there's another mission here somewhere. So where, maybe upstairs? Sorry about that. Wow. I think some of the far western Richardson ones are rough. Our exotic treasures, small treaty, financial assistance, Mr. Arizona. Oh, yeah. Alright, so we got a new, like, really useless side quest, but. Maybe we had before, I don't, or maybe we could have got before. Because it seems like the poor Vikings have been through enough. Let's go talk to the witch. She should have been left out of the castle by now. I didn't even, not even looking. Dudes, we're gonna go see the queen. To the queen, to the queen, to the queen. I'm expecting we don't need to go downstairs again, but well, if they kept the witch down there, then... Oh, no, she's right there again. Love isn't our hero, the honor. Are you safe, Nihon, once again? Dear fish, thank you. I hear the creature is spreading gold through. One of the Lords of Shadow must be the most trusted commander. It's the Spectral Sentinel, and they call it. I wonder if that darling boy who freed me from the Grimoire was the Spectral Sentinel. Was a Spectral Sentinel too. I hope you too aren't forced to fight. It would be a shame to ruin such a pretty face. Charming the golden glaciers block the entrance to the bay. The path has now melted away. I wish. Perfect. Okay, so now we can move on. Head to Avaria and seek. See, I don't know what to do now. It says head to Arbaria, which. Maybe the twins are back at Arbaria? We pretty much have open ability to go anywhere now, so. How many? How many of the orbs do we have? We have the purple, green, yellow, and red. Oh, we're missing two. Okay. So we have four. I thought we might have five at this point, but no, we have four. That's fine. Oh, we got a whole ton of gold. I'm not saying that. Well, let's see. Hey, dude. We will come in there in a second. I don't know if there's anything worth. He can do the Sage's Staff. Ooh, the Dragon's Bane. Would be an upgrade from. Oh, no, it's a sword. But that it still can go to Silvato. Bicycle Dirk, no. Excuse me. Okay, and I think at the Disturbing Turban. Macabre Mantle. Magical Skirt. Silvato's still wearing that. I thought maybe we'll go to the casino real quick. Then we'll come back here. But we'll save first, because obviously that's. Alright. I don't know where we're supposed to be going next. I think that's the. Obviously, we need to go back to the Vikings. See how they're doing. Let's go see the Vikings real quick. Because that's quick. And then we will fly to. Well, we'll zoom to Octagonia to the casino. Because why not? Wait, there's a pink. Pinks often tell me which way I should be going. Or at least they sometimes help. The golden boulder was blocking the Snarfield, and path of Snarfield and the Arborian Highlands has disappeared. Oh yeah, this is the way to the Arborian Highlands. Okay. So fair enough. Where was it? I don't know. We will go to see the Vikings. real quick. I don't know how much more we're doing. I'm kind of getting hungry. The Viking hideout shouldn't be a big deal. We'll go here. Now we're good. I don't think we're gonna get attacked. I must have hit the fire water pretty hard. I woke up splitting headache and... Alright, perfect. Okay, you guys are okay. You guys don't remember the fact that I saved your butts. But, you know, fair enough. Is there not, like, the guy who's gonna say, hey, you know, are there... There's somebody who's supposed to be helping me. Sorry, but he, the trusted little brother, was the one who went to collect it, but he's gone missing. Boats had all along boats that were looking for him. No luck finding every boat that we sailed to the northern seas to try to find him has been driven back this out of sea. He sailed to an island north of Yggdrasil. I'm sure he is still around here somewhere. Okay, so we need to go to an island north of Yggdrasil. Alright, cool. So there's an island north of Yggdrasil we have to go to. Dudes. Oh, wrong way. We're good. So I need to go island north of Yggdrasil to get the thing he wants. We'll see. We'll see if I can find it. Map-wise. Oh, he's on that island. Sniffleheim, island north of Yggdrasil. So that one there. You know what? We'll go do that. And that'll be the last thing we do for the day. We'll get a few battles. Oh, actually, no. I don't want to do that. I'll come back here. I want to go to the casino. Not to play, I just want to... I want to go trade in something. Otherwise, I can totally forget about it. I want to see if this is a better knife for Eric now that I have Eric. Did they at least change it? No, they didn't. I thought they might at least change the picture on the... What's going on, dude? So you go to the casino with more money, ask your favorites, and you say, I'm honest, buy a super cool statue of Uncle Vince to give him as a retirement gift. But I went to the store to get some of my big boy and Richie banged barge in front of me and bought the last one they had. So yeah, I think that's... Could you go ask Richie's... Yeah. Okay, so I need to find Richie. First thing first. I mean, there's probably so much I need to do. There's so many side quests. Imp knife. It is better for him. There, now he's at 2 imp knives. Alright, perfect. I'm not going to do any more gambling right now. Maybe later. What? Oh, so I need to go to the top floors. How do I get up there? Up there. Does this work again? Doesn't work? Oh, here. So I'm looking for some dude. Loves gambling and bought the last statue of Vince. There he is, maybe. Going all in. Could it be this dude? I think probably. Alright, this girl. So it must be the purple dude. He has a quest for me in order. So a little orphan wants a statue of Vince. I bought. And she sent you the dude talking. Hey, hey. Well, it was for sale, right? But I ain't interested in your money. Well, only for the little games here. Sure. Yeah. I bet you know. Jackpot on one of these here special roulette. So they're going to teach me how to play roulette through this game. So I need the jackpot. Choose what you want to bet. Put your tokens when you finish. Alright. I want jackpot? I guess. What does this mean? Payout treasure. Just spread it around? Spin? See that one? I think if I pay out, I'm doing that. Yeah, there you go. There's a jackpot. Times. Oh, do I need to... Can you put it here, maybe? I don't know what that means. Oh, it's a double zero. Oh, you have to... Oh, really? There you go. So, yeah, it's a setup. But it's fine. I'm fine with it being a setup. If I had known that, I probably would have spent a lot more. But, yeah, they're just teaching me how to play the game. I only bet 200, so. How many tokens did I get? I think I got 1,000,000 tokens out of that. Yes, it did. Oh, I think I got a vest for success. That was an easy enough. I mean, that might have been just fluke. I don't know why they'd give me a million tokens. But it may have also just be something they put forward as, you know, it's gonna happen. Oh, garbage here. Sorry. You're gonna hear it. Which way is out? Which way is out? Wait, this way. Well, I might as well go check to see if I have anything else I can buy. Corelligan Whip, that would be what's her name? Happy Hat. Shimmering Dress. Twilight Tuxedo. Those are nice. Sage's Elixir, a bow tie. I will have to come back here again. He's back to a regular outfit. That's much nicer. Alright, cool. Everybody is leveled up. I think we go back to Sniffleheim then. So I think that's the way to Arborea. Oh no, we're gonna do that. Sniffleheim to start with. Okay, so we go back to Sniffleheim. I'm going to... We've done... Although I did take a little bit of time out there because I had some... Whatever. We've done a couple hours. Everybody's at level 41. That's pretty awesome. I don't know if we're back later today. Maybe tonight. Maybe it'll be I'll do a night stream later. But for now... We're at peace with this. So about an hour and 40 minute stream. That's not too bad. A few interruptions. That's gonna happen. I do like this part of the opening. I like that they change it up. I think that's pretty cool. Anyway. Where are we at? To a close. Thanks Phoenix Hawks for being here. Thanks Moglet for lurking. Thanks anybody else who's been around, any followers, whatever. Followers are getting up. I mean, it kind of went up and down, and we're back, going back up. We're trending in the right direction. So anyway, thanks for being here. As always, this has been Fish Out of H2O on Twitch. I post most of my stuff to YouTube on Fish Out of H2O, and I'm also available on Twitter for updates and general what's going on. Anyway, have a good day. If I'm back later, it'll be late, so you may or may not be there, but that's fine. Everything's available on VOD or YouTube, or, you know, just hang out when you want to hang out. This game's going to go a while longer. Anyway, have a good one. I got to go eat something.